Thanks for the heads up, Cape Crusader. Our sensor array was malfunctioning. Scanning the object now.
Be careful. Fired some kind of mind control beam.
Yeah, and it was only my speech that broke the power of brain.
It wasn't your speech.
I like to pull legs, not arms.
You've got to go on a diet, Grundy.
I've got no leverage.
Terrific. Now I stink.
Oh no, Croc came through okay, but it was Grundy. Had a problem? I mean, yeah, Grundy is bigger, but I don't know.
Oh, we took care of that.
Good thinking, Joker.
Alright, so I'm imagining this is the next level? Probably free Hawkman?
The object does come from outside the solar system. Your computations were correct, Cape Crusader.
I know.
Cape Crusader?
The comlink to Earth has failed.
It seems the fault lies elsewhere. We cannot fix it from here. Green Lantern, I will require your assistance.
Oh, do I play as them in the next one? Nice! It's awesome. Oh, that's cool. Looks more like Swamp Thing, but that's still pretty cool. Oh! So that's not in the... So it's only when he's in his human form. What's up with this? Had electrical surge? Alright, welcome back. I have no idea how to get down. Switching characters seem to have done it. Okay, circle. Anyways, welcome back. This is now episode 3. We're playing as playing as Martian Manhunter and Green Lantern this time. And it's said that his power can be used to find hidden Lego objects, but I'm not seeing anything. So, maybe the next turn? Let's just collect all this stuff, I guess. Circle, that's right. Okay. So that means what? Anything? Well, it's at least a blue stud. That's something. Wait, do I have to break that open with his true form? That seems possible. Huh. I guess not. Shoot. Well, got that all destroyed. Alright, so... the Martian Manhunter? Again? Okay, so apparently I can use the laser vision for the gold. Okay, it just takes a second. That's gotta be Green Lantern. No? Ah, okay. Easy enough. Okay. Wait, did I just enter the meeting room? Is it not already the meeting room? Okay, I think I might need the lantern for this. Oops. What did I just build?
You have summoned the Dark Might!
Is it perhaps... okay. Giant shoe, how very Hal. What happened? Hello? Hello? Wie bist du? Is this supposed to be Wayne Manor? Manor?
Justice League members. Calling all Justice League members. Mayday. We have a code red security breach on the watchtower.
Looking good.
Calling all Justice League members. Mayday.
Hmm. Poor Cyborg.
Calling all Justice League members.
Why wouldn't he just do that to begin with? This was when Superman and Wonder Woman were dating in the comics, so I guess it's in this as well?
We never get a break.
Calling all Justice League members. Mayday.
There's
Yeah, kind of is. Cape
Crusader. Saves time if you just call me Batman. We'll come help.
Security protocol indicates I shut down the teleporter to block their escape.
Yeah, I know. We'll get another ride.
Bat spaceship? Is that what we're going to ride in? That's what we're going to ride in, I'm sure. That just kind of like a little introduction to this level.
Bat rocket isn't quite ready for takeoff, sir.
Oh, bat rocket.
We're in a hurry.
We'll need to fix up the rocket if we're going to save the others.
Guess I should have seen that one coming. Yeah, I guess bat spaceship was close enough. Can I still play as Alfred? Nope. Seems like not. Oh, right. Suit. Oops. Let's see if it takes out this one, too. I feel like it's probably something else. Maybe a blue lantern ring? Don't know why a blue ring would be the only thing that could take down a blue construct, but okay. Yeah, I kind of discovered that one already. Hmm. Something I missed? Okay, my fault. My bad. Bitch in. I mean, eh. That one's not too bad, I guess.
Breaking glass. Isn't that bad luck?
You're thinking of mirrors.
Mirrors are made of glass.
Yeah, they are, and glass can be reflective. So, therefore, glass is a mirror. Oh, okay, build. And that's Robin that I need for that, I believe. Yes, we've already discovered that one too. The heck? The roller coaster! Whee! What do I need Batman, or what does this do? Can Batman? So, some special Batman that it's hard to tell? That one has Batman too! Heck. I don't know. Why is there just an eyeball over there? Okay, I guess that might not be an eyeball, but it looks like one. Where do I go? Damn. Okay. I mean, I don't think there was anything else back here, but... Well, I mean, besides this. I don't think I can do that. I can, however, get the blue stud. It's worth 1,000. Hmm. Wait, did I already interact with that? I did, right? No! Wrong person, anyway. movie I already did. Whatever. Where do I go then? This game does have some tricky puzzles for a kid's game. Let's destroy this. Not Robin. There we are. Is that not regular Batman that it needs? Whew. Maybe. Oh no. No. That's the one. Okay. Did that do it? Well, it did something. Oh, okay, it did. All right, that wasn't too bad. I find just flipping through them to be just a little quicker because the wheel, I don't know, just takes a second. I mean, this takes a second, that takes a second too, but I don't know. Just seems more convenient for whatever reason. Alright, oh, now the says return to Watchtower instead of return to Batcave. Huh. Sonar suit, okay. How? That's the sensor suit. What the heck? Hold square. I'm trying. Maybe I can't be invisible as well? Still no. What? Oh, come on! That was pretty bad.
Look who came back for another hint.
Batman sonar suit can shatter blue Lego glass, hold square to use. I'm in the outfit, I'm holding square. Just... how? Okay, so...
this sonar disruptor will destroy that glass.
Oh!
I did just finish cleaning that glass, sir.
What was I using? Also, the other reason I don't like the wheel is because sometimes it switches. Oh, I was using sensor. Okay. Gonna go back and see if that one chest was shatterable with this. I would imagine so. Ooh. Let's get that. Oh, it's with Robin. Is that actually glass or something else? It's gotta be something else. Oh yeah, I need Robin. Yeah, I was gonna sing, but I'm not gonna. Alright, not too bad. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. And I just... Oh yeah, it was the little mini one that went over there. Duh.
Just need to hook it up to the rocket.
Oh. More stuff for Robin. Even more stuff for Robin. How much do I have? Oh, I have 38, so I definitely have enough for whatever I need it for. An additional, if there is one, I don't know. Nope, it seems like it's just the one. Nope, nope, it goes back to 25. It's gonna take me a while to get used to the buttons, I'm thinking. What am I searching at? For? What is this? Oh, okay, it's just a device. Ah, only 9. Bummer. Oh well. You only got what you got. What I'm even doing, but hey, it seems to have worked. Ah, bummer. I was gonna try it again. Okay, maybe that's the last time I try it. I think I'm pretty confident that it will fail again. What did this do? Did it do anything? don't think so. Oh, the valve. It's blinking under it, so let's go see what's up with that. Huh. Oh, okay. Easy enough. Jet fuel? Is that what that was? Just pushing it right into that eyeball. Okay, it really doesn't look like an eyeball at that angle, but whatever. It looked like an eyeball earlier. At that one angle.
Almost done. Just need to attach the top of the rocket.
But how are we gonna get up there?
I can use the jetpack to reach it. My spacesuit should be around here somewhere.
Oh, I need Robin for that, don't I? So, yes, definitely Robin time. Stop. Robin time. The right way to go, or a hidden area? Probably just the right way to go. Yeah, definitely. Okay, we don't have anybody on us at the moment that can melt gold. So we're just gonna have to leave it be. Right, I need this one. Power suit.
Too dark to see anything in there.
No sweat. Unlike you, I know how to lighten up.
But a dish. Ah, man, I can't do techno while I do the, do I actually need techno? Or just cray-cray? I think I might just be cray. Be the crayed square. That's not the one I wanted. Alright, I think this might just be an optional area. I think I just need to head back. I think. I could be wrong. Probably wrong. So how do we get... I'm sure I have to go up there. Yeah. That was not a good move. Okay, yeah, definitely. That's not the way to go. Oh, there's more stuff for Robin. Or Red Robin, if you want to be all New 52 about it. And I believe still to this day. Yes, even Rebirth. Still Red Robin. Sweet! Let's destroy that. More stuff. Oh, okay. So it was just switching characters earlier instead of going in a vehicle.
What am I doing again? Use the rover to look for my spacesuit.
That's kind of weird. Why would your spacesuit be in here?
I ran out of closet space, okay?
Not the best control ever, but I think I could do. Okay, so that won't be out yet, so I won't address that. How do I back up? Don't know that I can. I don't think I could back up. Come on. Okay, L2 is backup. R2 can also be forward. X can also be forward. Or, you know, drive. Accelerate. Man, for being out of closet space, this is a really inconvenient area for something. Surely, could have just built on. What the heck? Keep pressing X like it tells me to. Oh, okay. I don't know if that... that must be a side thing. Hey, where's Adam West in this one? Adam West. I should probably stop singing before that becomes Be Our Guest. Adam West, he played the very best Batman. No. Adam West, at Batman, he is the best.
I thought Batman could breathe in space.
What? Never mind. I can use the jetpack now.
Nice! But you gonna leave Robin without his spacesuit? Na 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 na! Oh, yes.
Ooh, need a hint?
Oh, awesome! Actually, let's go pick up that stuff. Okay, well, I don't have a Green Lantern, so... no can do. Is there a Robin door? Just another charging station? Like, over there? The heck? Is it jet fuel? Is that what it is? I guess it is. Or jetpack fuel, I guess I should say. Okay, I think I might be done in there, but let's just charge up to be, you know, doubly sure. Oh yeah, that's the craft for outside. Who do I need for that? Superman?
You have summoned the Dark Might!
Okay, I guess that I need to fly up? Okay. And that's going to be the stairway. Yes, or the ladder. And she's buying a ladder to heaven. There's a sign on her wall, but she wants to be sure. Because... Wait. What are the lyric? What's the next lyric? Because, you know, sometimes words have two meanings. Because, you know, sometimes words have two meanings. In a tree by the brook, there's a songbird who sings. Yeah, I'm gonna just knock that off. Okay, more flying? Man, I've almost completed Batman's wheel.
Thing my laser can cut a shape out of that gold panel.
Okay. I have a feeling it's gonna tell me just how to cut out shapes. So. That's kinda cool. It's, of course, the bat symbol.
Bat symbol. Real original.
Well, when you're the one with the laser, you can decide what shape to cut.
Oh, goodness. This game is funny. Maybe not laugh out loud, but, you know, it is definitely humorous. I appreciate that. How do I get Tim over there? I guess I must have to do something over here. Okay, so there's a bunch of stuff. Oh, is that Plastic Man that I need? It's telling me? Who's it telling me I need? No, let's go back to Robin. There we go. You know what? I really loved the Little House books when I was a kid. I didn't read all of them. I never could get into the show. What the heck's that about? And don't ask me where that came from. It's just there. Oh, more of the super hacking. Hack the grid! Wait a second. Okay, what's up with the numbers? Oh, and I'm alone this time. Last time, I believe it was Alfred that was with me. Does that number have nothing to do with anything? I mean, maybe at some point it will slow down and tell me the number I need, but what does that exactly mean to me right now? And I know it's the other way to there, but is there anything over here? Okay, that block. That's right, that's where I came from. Alright, so I have a piece of some sort? Seriously, what the hell? What am I doing? And why do I have a life bar? That's not good. Oh! I had to break that box. Alright, this looks more fun. This definitely looks more fun than that last. Bravo me. It's doing the wave. Okay, one last one. I just gotta ride out the wave? Oh, they disappear in the wave, though. Crap. Well, this should be fun. And no, it should actually be fun. Somewhat, at least. You know, it just depends on how good I am. Yeah, I'm just gonna chill a second. Okay, I think that should do it.
All right, we did it.
Was Batman headbanging there? All right, I think this finishes our rocket. Is there gonna be a boss fight before I leave here though? Or is it just gonna be load onto there and next level?
Let's get moving.
Do be careful, Saz.
Don't worry, Alfred. We will be.
Come to space with us, Alfred.
Some nice space rocks to polish.
Whoopee.
Oh goodness. Again, sassy Alfred is best Alfred. Ah, boy. Ah, girl. Ah, child of no descript gender.
We have a liftoff.
Ah, non-binary child. Aw, those are little duckies. They're cute! Alright. Oh my goodness! Ooh, I want some duck now. Duck tastes phenomenal. But how often do you see duck in stores? Yeah, I know at Winco or even Fred Meyer, I could go get a whole duck to, like, roast or something, but it's frozen and I don't know.
Please call me Hal.
Hello, Martian Manhunter!
Surrender now.
Okay, but first, I just want to make sure you know everybody. This is Firefly.
Just kind of a not very well heard of villain.
But fire is in fact my one weakness. Oh.
It might help if you stop playing games and help me get control of the main computer.
But I like games!
I never forget, the original reason Lex Luthor hated Superman, well, Superboy, was because Superboy was the cause of his hair loss.
It must take a lot of effort to make sure everything he drives or flies looks like a bat.
Joker, stop him before he gets here.
I'm going to take him down old school!
What? Seriously? What? that. Something that's actually Robin themed.
Watchtower's weapon systems? Now that is just so rude.
Careful, Robin.
All right, regardless of if this is the same level or not, I'm actually going to end this one here. So take care, everyone. Remember, you are valid. DTFN. Ta-ta for now.